Joe Transformers and all that was more my speed.
But I watched Transformers. I watched G.I. G.I. Joe, we had the toys, but my mother would never let us watch it.
G.I. Joe was fun, man.
Let's see, G.I. Joe also came on when like other shows we watched my cousins came on.
Yeah.
So it was a whole voting thing, and G.I. Joe rarely won, if ever.
Yeah. Well, G.I. Joe was my show. I watched G.I. Joe at home when I don't feel good and I'm sick or something. I still watch G.I. Joe.
I remember watching Reboot.
Oh, I remember Reboot. Shoot.
How long it used to take.
Oh, gosh, yeah. Reboot episodes, you were like, you like you get one every 3 months.
I remember they had three. You'd be like, oh, new episode of Reboot.
You might want to fix that. I'm off to. All right, you got the high roll earlier, so are you on the draw or play?
Like I did on Pro Tour.
3 out of 5. I can't.
Let's do that.
3 out of 5?
Okay. Yeah. We just always do friendly.
I'll just cut this part out. That's fine. Alright, I can hurt this. Green, go. Wait a minute, that's green. Go black. Nice card.
Go back
here. That is a nice card, sir. I think I'll let you go ahead there. Yep. Mana dork.
Last turn.
Go ahead. Yep. Uh-oh, he got green or red. Young Pyromancer, whenever you can. Center sorcery card, create a 1/1 red elemental. Sure. Swing 3. one damage to target.
What's his effect?
It's a plus one counter for each creature in my grave, in my opponent's grave.
Pasha.
Some of my friends think I was crazy. For a little bit, I was talking to a girl. Telling them she had four kids. They were like, so she like, asked me, she was like, I didn't think anybody was like, what? Talking to anybody. I was like, well, I saw this one.
Seven land hand.
My grandfather, well, my step-grandfather, I got his grandfather. Mm-hmm. I didn't know about that. He married my grandma when she had nine. So she was good enough for him to have nine kids, and one was a baby. Then, who am I to judge someone with four?
That's right. Let's get out of
here. You got him too?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait.
Okay. Got combat for one. Good. Oh wait, that's right. Same effect. Yep, got him. I'll look at your hand and choose a non-creature card from it, and you discard one. Creature. 30, yeah, I will agree to that. Create a 1/1 health token.
What's this toughness?
2. Pinging?
Pinging this one.
Pinging one out of the leaf guy.
What's his effect?
He's already spent it, but when he comes in there, goes again and chooses a non-creature card from it, declare discards, or he can return target creature from the graveyard to the hand. Create a 1/1 elf. I think I made him mad, YouTube. What do you think?
Deal one tap. Pastor.
A magma is pretty good.
I do flip it myself. Let's see if Chandra will come in this game.
I doubt you can do 20 to me with this. I'll swing 6. You can only deal damage to the player with that. Damn.
Oh, yeah,
player or planeswalker, so.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Game 3. We'll call that one my win.
Yep.
And I can do. Well, I'm going to swing the one. Okay. Let's try to get in there.
Lock.
Okay. And that'll be game. Go ahead. Because I can't come back from this. I don't have a single creature who has toughness, you know, big enough to handle all that. This was an instant.
Deal 7 to him, deal 2 to 7. Yep. Past turns.
Tap up, keep draw, and scare. I'm not creatures. Alright, let's scare up a commander game.